Vítejte u nového dobrodružství Ivy Dragonspine v Hogwarts Legacy na Nintendo Switch.
Takže mám domluvený rande s Poppy. V lese. Takže jdeme do lesa. Protože Poppy má samé zajímavé nápady, jako například kamarádice s... no... těma bobludama, jak se to jmenuje, kentaur.
Felcroft was extraordinarily dull, doesn't
he? Ah, but a purse made of unicorn skin. That fetches a few galleons.
Tady jsem jako nebyla? Mě někdo říct, jak se to zase přepíná? Já jsem totiž nenápadnost sama. No to, že vám tady před víceméně téměř před očima padají vaši kamarádi. Je poměrně značně nenápadné. No, a když ne kamarádi, tak kumpáni určitě.
Revelio.
Žádný další Wiggenwelt. Kompetitivní školní roba? OK. Sto metrů, přece to nepoběžím. I když oni to stejně nejspíš nebudou metry, pokud jsme v anglosaském prostředí.
I can do this. They will want to help.
Is this where we're meeting the centaurs?
Well, they don't exactly know we're coming, so it's less of a meeting and more of a surprise, I suppose.
I'm not sure about this. I can't imagine they're fond of being surprised.
We don't have a choice if we want to help the Snidgets. Perhaps they'll be able to tell that we're sincere? There's something about them that's so knowing. It's almost unnerving.
I suppose they are known for having an air of omniscience.
That's exactly the right word. I just... never mind.
What is it?
It's nothing, truly. We've no secrets to hide.
That's right. We'll simply be honest with them about what we're trying to do. They'll have to help us, won't they?
Yes, of course. You're absolutely right. We'll meet with them, tell them about the Snidgets, and I'm sure to all be fine.
No, anebo možná taky ne.
What do you think you're doing here, humans?
Please! We were hoping to speak with you.
Ah! I suppose you'd like a tale for your friends of the time you spoke to a centaur, and it spoke back.
No! Never! We're here because we need your help!
Enough! You made a grave error in judgment in coming here, little witch.
Leave them be, Elik. We do not harm the young. It is not our way.
You forget your place, old fool. I'm the leader of this herd, and while you cling to our way, their kind continue to slaughter beasts like us without a care.
From what I can see, they have slaughtered no one. They will leave here unharmed.
Mark my words, Doran. If I ever see them again, it will be all three of your heads.
Foolish children. Do you know what happens to wizards who wander here? Now, follow me
before Golden Snidgets are still alive, and the poachers are after them. They know that the key to finding them lies in the moonlight, but they don't know what that means, yet. Please help us find the Snidgets before the poachers do.
Could it be? In the south, there is a cave within which lies what the poachers seek, a moonstone. Retrieve it and place it in the henge in the forest. I, on the other hand, must go speak with the herd. Find me after you have done this.
I don't understand. So the moonlight mentioned in the journal doesn't refer to actual moonlight, but to a moonstone. What do moonstones have to do with Snidgets? And why was he so certain about where we could find one?
Isn't moonstone all around us? Why retrieve one from a cave?
Knowing centaurs, I suspect he's referring to a specific moonstone. We'll likely know it when we see it.
I don't know, but I am inclined to believe him, what with his being a centaur and all.
I am too. It is a shame how quickly he left. What was his name?
Doran. That's what the leader of the herd called him.
Well, if Doran knows something we don't, I'd rather act now and ask questions later. I can head to the library and start looking into the cave he mentioned. I'll let you know what I find.
Tak jako jo, ten plášť celkem hezky světelkuje, pableskuje a vůbec. Děvče teda asi nikam nejde. Bych ji zase zkusila sledovat. Tak jo. Tady pořád čekáme, až se nám pan Měsíček ozve. Dát si letecký tady závod s Imeldou se mi nechce, takže jediný, co mi aktuálně zbývá, je jít se podívat za naším oblíbeným profesorem. Hele, co tu ještě máme? Pak tu máme nějakého naštvaného Hufflepuffa. Ale nejdřív se posunu sem. Se vsadím, že tu zase budu muset čekat do rána. No jo.
Rebellion.
Tak jo. Tak si tu zdřímneme u učitelova stolu.
hope I look...
Professor Fig, the Keepers have shown me where the next trial is.
Has something changed?
Lodgok and I have learned that the goblins are searching for another repository, like the one we saw at Rookwood Castle. And I discovered that they're building massive drills to help in their search. Professor Fitzgerald seemed very concerned.
I see. Ranrok clearly knows even more than we suspected.
And sir, there's something else. Lodgok knew Miriam.
He knew Miriam?
They encountered each other at Rookwood Castle. She was doing research. That's where she found the container with the portkey. He liked her so much that he let her leave with it, despite orders from Ranrok.
I don't know what to say. She could win over almost anyone. I want to hear more of this. And, in fact, I'd like to speak with Lodgok directly. But we've no time now. Where is the next trial?
Believe it or not, it's in the headmaster's office.
Incredible. All right. You'll need the password to get past the stone gargoyle. The headmaster's house elf will know it.
I've actually met Scrope, but I'm not sure he'll tell me. He's rather devoted to the Black family.
He is. So you'll need a disguise. I have just the thing, a Polyjuice potion. You'll look and sound like Professor Black.
Wait, doesn't Polyjuice potion require a bit of the person you want to change into? And take ages to brew?
It does.
So how do you already have Polyjuice potion to change into Professor Black?
One never knows when such a thing may come in handy. Let's just say I felt the need to be prepared for anything after my fruitless trip to the Ministry on his behalf. Now, time is of the essence. Drink up and I shall explain more.
Ano, úplnou náhodou tady mám Polyjuice Potion na profesora Blacka a radši se moc neptej, kde jsem k němu přišel.
How do you feel?
Incredible. I won't forget that taste anytime soon. How do I sound?
Convincing. I've taken the liberty of transfiguring your robes. As we discussed, you'll need the password from Scrope, who could be anywhere in the castle. You might look for Professor Kagawa. She's taken to badgering the poor elf about Quidditch in the hopes that he can convince Black to change his mind. Thus far, unsuccessfully.
I see. But what if Professor Black sees me?
Leave him to me. I shall tell him where to meet a liaison from the Ministry in Hogsmeade. That should give you plenty of time.
Thank you, Professor. I suppose we'll meet again in the map chamber.
It's rather strange to hear gratitude coming from Professor Black. I'll see you there.
Now to find the headmaster's house elf.
Tak, a teď se musíme chovat jako zlý profesor. Ředitel.
Do you have a moment, professor?
Ani ne. Vlastně se ti nevyhnu.
Professor, I was hoping to catch you. I
places to be, Professor Sharp, places to be.
Of course, sir. Only you'd asked me about a particular potion and I did,
yes. Well, spit it out, Sharp. I don't have all day.
Probably best not to discuss it here, sir.
I assure you, Sharp, you may speak freely.
Very well. I've brewed the cure for boils you wanted. I can drop it by your office when it's convenient.
Of course, yes. No need for all the cloak and dagger. Simply have a student deliver it.
A student? Very well, sir, if you insist.
I do. And thank you, Sharp. I just hope you've brewed enough for all my boils.
Now, to determine which student gets this rather unenviable task.
A vůbec,
I haven't time for any of you at the moment. None. None at all. Move aside. Has anyone seen my ivory-handled hand mirror? Of course you haven't.
I thought I heard the headmaster approaching.
Řekl jsem, že nemám čas. Jako technicky by se asi z těch studentů dali vytřískat nějaké informace. Ježíš, vánoční stromeček. To vás to ještě baví.
Professor Black, how are you, sir?
Ne, nechci s tebou mluvit.
Professor, a word? Professor Black, again, it is not too late to reconsider your decision regarding Quidditch. We could still have trials and a somewhat shortened season. It would be better than none at all.
But the injury, Madam Kagawa.
Professor, more than one student has taken a bludger to the head on our pitch. I dare say it knocked some sense into them. And they're fine now. The fact that it happened to be a pureblood, well, that's no reason to...
What nonsense! That you would trivialize the health of a student over a silly game.
A silly game? You are quite impossible sometimes. Sir, I've a good mind to write to the Department of Magical Games and Sports at the Ministry about you.
I should think you'd have better things to do with your time. Now, where's my elf?
Good day, Professor. And I spotted Scrope in the Great Hall. Seems to be avoiding me.
I wonder why. Good day, Madam Kagawa.
What did we do to deserve him as a headmaster?
When I witnessed what passes for magic in these halls, I simply mourn for the future of the wizarding world.
Chovejte se slušně a přestaňte mě pomlouvat. O, nebo klidně. Dělejte si, co chcete. A že bych byl hodnej ředitel a vrátil jí ty ztracený kuličky? Asi ne. Cressida, neotravuj. Jako bylo by to celkem funny moc tý z pozice ředitele teda vrátit Copstones, který se mi jako zlá zmiozelka nevrátila na začátku.
Greetings! I mean, out of my way, children!
Professor, a word, please.
To by se asi taky nevyhnul.
Hello, Professor Black.
Ah, Professor Weasley. How delightful to see you.
Sir?
Since I have you here, I wonder if I might, speak with you about Professor Fig.
Oh, very well.
I've decided to give him a bit more leeway with his time.
Leeway, Professor? Are you sure that's wise? I confess I do worry for his students. He's rarely here as it is.
Ah, well, yes. He's handling some official ministry business for me.
I see. But sir, if I may, I am wary of how much time the new fifth year seems to be spending away from the castle, supposedly on Professor Fig's behalf. I've heard unsettling rumors of their escapades. Everything from sneaking into the Forbidden Forest to confronting Ranrock's loyalists and Rookwood's lot.
What? Goodness. You cannot believe everything you hear, Professor. No, you cannot. I mean, I shall keep an eye on Fig. You simply keep doing the wonderful job that you're doing. Simply wonderful.
Thank you. But I am happy to look into...
Good. That'll be all, Weasley. I mean, Professor Weasley. Good day.
Příběhy tak lineárně naskriptované, že by to jinak nešlo. No hlavně...
A wonderful job. Leeway for Professor Fig.
Že on ten účinek toho lektvaru za chvilku vyprší a technicky...
That ought to give Professor Fig some breathing room.
Kdyby to nebylo naskriptovaný, tak bych se vybavovala se všema po cestě a ještě než bych došla vůbec sem k tomu pultíku,
Professor Black is happy with Scrope's performance.
Tak by mi ten lektvar vyprchal, že jo?
No doubt in Scrope's mind.
Takže možná můžeme říct, naštěstí je to naskriptovaný.
Greetings, Master.
Remind me of the password to my office.
Oh, but Master made Scrope swear never to tell anyone, even Master himself.
How dare you question me?
I've a mind to give you a matching set of ears.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. Scrope begs forgiveness. It is the Black Family motto, Master.
Hmm. Right. Of course.
Master does remember it.
It's pure bloods forever, isn't it?
Close, Master. Scrope thinks Master is indeed testing Scrope. It is always pure.
Obviously.
And, of course, as Master knows, in French.
Yes, of course. I order you to pronounce it for me.
Oh, Master knows that Scrope's French is most pitiful. Oh, very well. Toujours pure.
There is another matter, Scrope. I confiscated this filthy diary from a student. It smells of squid and seawater.
Oh, Apollonia's diary. That is quite a surprise, Master. What do you wish Scrope to do with this treasure? Rubbish.
Whatever you wish, Scrope. It's your treasure. Now, off with you.
Okay.
The polyjuice potion's wearing off. Ahem. Attention, students. I hereby decree that the Great Hall be forthwith decorated in the stunning banners of Slytherin. I shall be taking no questions at this time. Or ever.
Haha. No, a teď už se můžeme jít schovat. Ježiš, to jsou hnusné zvuky.
Ah, made it just in time. It's wearing off.
Fig was right. I can't believe it worked. Now, to speak the password to the gargoyle.
Lidsky hřejivé zvuky? Tak to si asi představíme každý něco trošku jinýho. Co tady lidsky hřejivě přihřeje u ohýnku? To máme daleko? Hodně. Ne, dáme si to procházkou, to bude legrace. Víc načítání a tak. Vy jste se ještě nesebrali? Hezké. Ještě stejně tam dole něco cinká, ale Tím se teď zdržovat nebudu. Trofejní místnost. Hele, tady mi něco ještě svítí, co jsem si předtím nevzala. No hamba mi. Já mám plný sloty. Jako vážně? Zrovna teď mám plný sloty. Mám nějakou poděbanou vesnici. Jdu do Upper Hogsfieldu a nikoli do Prasinek, a to z toho důvodu, že technicky v Upper Hogsfieldu by mohla být nějaká prodejní paní nebo pán, to je celkem jedno, bez dalšího načítání v podobě vstupu do obchůdku. You've made Upper Hogsfield safer and for that I thank you. Ano, vlastně možná jako lepší si ten inventář vyprázdnit už teď. Nejenom, že ho mám plný, ale i kdyby. Ano, přece jenom nahoře v té komnatě je velká spousta rozličných věcí.
Oh, my sincerest gratitude, you brave soul.
Takže je fajn mít ten inventář co nejprázdnější. Akorát teda technicky, jaký tady prodává všechny tyhle ty zgarby. Ona zase nemá tolik zboží, který by prodávala, takže se trochu jako divím, jestli to nezrujnuje. Ale ona to asi jako se nemusím až tak zajímat. Thank you for passing through. I could use some gold. Chtěla jsem ti dát tip. Very generous. Thank you. Místo toho tady poskakuju. No a teď, kde máme nejbližší? Trofejní místnost. Dobře, jdeme zpátky do trofejní místnosti. Hurá! Tak, tady někdy jsme nechali tu truhlu. Zrovna je tam něco fajnově neidentifikovaného. Ano, přesně. To je tak nějak... Ah, další krásně neidentifikovaná věc. Říkám si, jak se tohle všechno do té věže vejde, ale budiš. Rebellion. OK. Trojka. Tak to ještě, že jsem si předtím tu práci s tím dala. pořád tu toho cinká dost.
Alohomora.
Já jsem takový zloděj vysoce nenápadného typu. A vlezu i řediteli do ložnice. Kterou si ten trouba neumí ani pořádně zamknout. Tak, aby se mu tam nevloupal student 5. ročníku. Že tohle to zase bude nějaký super tajemství.
Revelio.
No dobře, dobře, tak tuhle bednu necháme být.
Lumos, the gargoyle. That's where I need to speak the password.
Jo, 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 akorát se proběhneme zase ještě chvilku dolů. Protože rádi běháme po schodech tam a zase zpátky, přestože nejsme hobit. Tak, pojď. Toto je ono tajemství, na které jsem nemohla přijít, protože na mě čeká až po triálu. Dobrá tedy. Aspoň už vím, kde ho mám hledat. Až si náhodou vzpomenu. Že jsem chtěla řešit nějaký tajemství. Třeba si tady pozbírat ještě pár lístku do památníčku. Speak, friend, and enter.
Toujours pure. I wonder if all the elite wizarding families have a motto. Revelio.
Portréty spících lidí? A kde je můj? Troufám si tvrdit, že já jsem jedním z nejznámějších stabilně spících lidí.
Rebellion.
už to vypadá na opravdu velmi výživnou cestu k tomu bazmeku na Jo, počkej, tu jsem přišla. Bazmek na identifikaci. Tak ono totiž tady asi ani nic jiného není. A čí je teda tohle ložnice, když předtím jsme byli v jeho ložnici? Jako tak, je to tu zajímavý, to zase jo. Já Sorting Hat si tady odpočívá celý rok.
It's good to see you.
All thanks to Professor Fig's quick thinking. Now what?
Approach the pedestal in the antechamber and read the book that appears.
Well, I suspect there will be more to this than reading a book.
Your suspicions are correct. We shall speak when you are finished.
Has this been under the headmaster's nose all this time? That must be the pedestal.
Ale, přeci to tu nenechám. No každopádně pořád je tu pár věcí a míst, kam jsem se tak jako úplně nedostala. Se mě taky pustit nechtěj. Ani probugovat. No nic, to budeme řešit později. Teďka tady teda máme tuto uchvatnou knihu, na kterou si za chvilku sáhnu. To budu mít za odměnu.